Period. That's his second altercation. He had one earlier with Ryan Lomberg. Mahura is a guy who's not known to drop the gloves, but he certainly will back it up. And bounce back period for the Senators. You end up still down one, but it was certainly a strong response from a first period where they really struggled.
29 shot difference, but Ottawa's within one. Our second intermission is coming up next.